Welcome to Tom and Ben News.
Several of us here support this project to clean the planet.
In just a few hours, tons of illegally destroyed...